Hi, I'm here from Dunlop to talk about the American Elite. American Elite is a new series of tires from Dunlop's Buffalo, New York factory to fit Harley-Davidson motorcycles. When Harley redesigned their FL touring models for the 2009 model year, Dunlop engineers worked right along beside them designing all of the original equipment tires. These same Dunlop engineers took all of that technical knowledge of the Harley bikes and combined it with all of Dunlop's knowledge of Harley riders and what they want to put it all together into the Dunlop American Elite tire line. The first two sizes of American Elite are the 13080B17 and 18065B16 sizes to fit 2009 and later Harley FL touring bikes. The American Elite is a great handling, long-lasting, confidence-inspiring tire. It even looks good on your customer's bike or your bike. Let's look at the tire from the inside out. The Dunlop American Elite rolls on a finely tuned tire carcass tested extensively in the lab and on bikes at Dunlop's test track, other tracks across the U.S., controlled real-world mileage testing, and on select high-mileage customers' bikes. Remember, Dunlop designed the original tire to work on the Harley FLs, and we used this knowledge in designing the American Elite tire. The tire carcass is made of 3 plies of polyester and 3 fiberglass belts. This internal framework of the tire provides the basis for the American Elite's combination of handling, wear, and feel. Working our way out from the inside of the tire, the tread compound, the part of the tire where we say the rubber meets the road, uses Dunlop's proprietary multi-tread in the rear American Elite tire. As you know, when you ride, you mostly ride on the center part of the tire, so that is where the most wear occurs. But as you lean the bike over, you want grippy rubber to hold the road as you corner. Dunlop's multi-tread gives you this combo with a long-wearing center compound, flanked by lateral grip compounds down each side. Once again, the best of both in one tire. Continuing our journey to the surface of this tire, we come to the all-important tread pattern. Let's talk about tread patterns for a minute. If it never rained, we would all ride on bikes with slick tires, with no tread pattern. The tread pattern is necessary to evacuate water from under us as we ride in the damp or wet. Now, since we need a tread pattern, we need to make sure it does a few other things for us. It must, of course, work well in the wet. It needs to be designed in a way that wears well over time, and it can add to the looks of the tires and bike too. Dunlop has a motorcycle test track in Huntsville, Alabama, and we can wet that course in a controlled manner and test and compare different motorcycle tires to determine how well they work in the wet. The American Elite is a good performer in the wet conditions. The American Elite pattern was also tested, tweaked, and optimized to wear well over the life of the tire. We tested in the lab and thousands of real-world miles in all kinds of conditions. This American Elite pattern wears well. Finally, the American Elite sports an aggressive, bold pattern that looks good on your Harley. Speaking of looks, the last thing to talk about regarding the Dunlop American Elite is the rest of its good looks. The tread pattern looks good, but so does the sidewall. The American Elite was designed to look good at all angles on your bike under your fender. It also flies the flag prominently in several places around the sidewall. Let's talk about that for a second. You can be proud that the Dunlop American Elite is made in Buffalo, New York, in the USA, with pride by American workers. But besides that, what the flag on this tire means to you in particular is that Dunlop is here making tires for you. Dunlop is the only motorcycle tire manufacturer with a headquarters, test track, and manufacturing in the US for motorcycle tires. The reason that is important to you is that Dunlop is making their motorcycle tires in the US for the way US riders ride, not designing them for somewhere else and just selling them here. Dunlop attends motorcycle rallies across the country, and the motorcycle tire managers, salespeople, engineers, manufacturing people, and testers check customers' tires for them, talk with them, and learn what makes a good motorcycle tire for riding in the US. All that experience and knowledge went into Dunlop American Elite. So we present to you the Dunlop American Elite tires for Harley-Davidson motorcycles. The American Elite will give you the handling, wear, and overall confidence on your Harley or your customer's Harley that makes you not think about what the tires are doing so that you can just enjoy the ride. They're available now for 2009 and later FL touring models. Look for more sizes to be available in the coming months and years. And if you have any questions about the American Elite or any other Dunlop tires, go to DunlopMotorcycle.com or ask your Biker's Choice rep.